Aisha is here to teach you how to make Father's Day greeting card. So let's get started. First, you must take paper like this and then fold it. Fold it and cut the side. Cut this part. Cut it and then I'll show you what to do. So I have cut it. See, I have cut the part and I have cut it round. So let's draw some pictures. Draw it lightly. Then draw a bow. And then draw the line. And then draw line straight like this. Okay. And draw another line. You can do the same thing out like this. Double line. Like this, and then right. Happy. So, and then I will do the same thing with the mark. So, I am done with my marker. So now it's time to decorate. So I'm decorating it with some heart-shaped papers. I only have made it with this punching machine. So let's do it. One more time below. So I'm gonna put stick it anyway and anywhere. Yeah.
greeting.
Very carefully, you must do it very, very carefully. So I've done a bit. You can even stick it or you can even draw it. At one more card, I'll show you. I've drawn it. But I used white paper for that. I'll show it to you after this completes. This method will be easy, so I'm using it. So, these many are remaining. So, next, you can write anything, let it dry. After that, you can open and write anything you wish. So, I told you that at the end, I am gonna show a card which have drawn the hearts, so I'll present it to you. So I've brought it for you. See, this is what I wrote here. I've written whatever I want. So see, I've drawn heart and colored it with brush pen, and here I have did with this one. So I've used color paper, so I did not color anything. When you can write anything here. So I am gonna show you. See, this and this. Anything you want, you can draw. I think both are nice. So see, this is big and this is small. this was used by a A4 sheet, so it is very big. I did not cut it, I just cut it from. So for this nice videos, please like my channel, subscribe my channel, and please give me 1000 like, please, for this type of videos. So take care.